Why did you want me to wait? Do you recognize it? Yeah? Do you think you remember how to play it? How about we try it this way? Let's do it this way first. Yeah, E and F. E, F sharp, E, right? So, your turn. in the song? Great, good. That's right. Now we're gonna put in open A's in between. Your turn. Good listening. So you noticed, is it a high two or a low two?
High two.
High two, exactly. Great. Can we put it with the first part now? From the first section of the piece, right? All right, let's try that. Here, I can show you. See, this is the same as this, right?
Bum, 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 bum. Bum, 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 bum. It's at the end of each of these first three parts, okay?
Yeah.
All right, so. Now, can we do the whole second part?
Yeah.
All right, great.
Okay.
Okay, you got it?
Yeah.
Ready? Go.
Can't on the D string.
Oh, so you start on the D string and then you go to the A string, right? Ready? Go. While you go to the A string, watch. Tunnel one, now tunnel two, now tunnel one. Can you do that? Let's try it. Tunnel fingers, tunnel one, ready, go. Oh, leave it down, leave it to the A. Yeah. Watch, watch my finger. It's anchored. Can you anchor your finger?
Did I do it without anchoring my finger one more time?
One more time, and then